सारे मरे पड़े।
Viral videos have emerged from a hospital in Gurgaon where hassled relatives can be seen running around wards screaming patients are dead from lack of oxygen and accusing doctors of running away.
Dead. Stop. Aise hi pade rahe.
Reportedly, the video is from Kriti Hospital, Gurgaon, Sector 56, where six people lost their lives last on April 30 due to oxygen shortage. In the video, the relatives claim doctors and staff abandoned ICU patients and fled after the hospital ran out of oxygen.
सब भाग लिए, ना मेडिकल में कोई है, यहाँ कोई नहीं है, इधर कोई नहीं है, ना डॉक्टर है, ना कोई है, ना रिसेप्शन में कोई है।
The videos show enraged family members walking through nurse stations, wards and cabins, highlighting missing doctors and staff. Enraged relatives argue with policemen and ask how doctors can be allowed to desert their patients and leave them to die. According to media reports, of the six patients who died, three were in ICU and three in the regular ward. The videos, which are doing rounds on social media, have left netizens in shock. While some are blaming Modi-led government for the crisis, others are demanding harsh punishment for the staff members. Here are some of the reactions. Meanwhile, the Gurgaon administration has said that the footage is old and has nothing to do with the current situation. India reported a record 3,780 deaths in the last 24 hours, the highest daily toll since the pandemic began. Over 900 deaths were from Maharashtra, while Delhi and Uttar Pradesh reported 338 and 351 deaths respectively. The country reported 3.82 lakh cases of the novel coronavirus in the 24 hours ending 9 a.m. Wednesday.